For that, a Cape Coral dad says his kid's bus ride from school was a nightmare. Says it left him speechless. So much so that he went and tracked the bus down his student was on just to get his son home. Tonight, NBC2's Samantha Romero is sitting down with that angry father, showing you why he and other parents are now demanding answers tonight.
Cape Coral resident Steve Snyder says he was surprised to see his son calling him from the school bus as he was riding home Friday. But what was inside of the school bus, he says, was even more shocking.
Bus stop's probably about a half mile away, so we go and pick him up. 4 o'clock, nobody answered the phone at transportation.
Snyder says he hadn't heard from his son, Braxton Snyder, for almost an hour and a half after school dismissal. That's when Snyder says he got a scary phone call from his son.
The emergency exit alarm is going off. You can hear kids crying. Apparently the cops were there. There was two police officers at the bus at that time. I opened the bus tracker app, saw exactly where he was.
Snyder says that's when he took matters into his own hands and drove to where the school bus had stopped on Aguilinda and Southwest 52nd Lane in Cape Coral.
She stopped right in the middle of Aguilinda with no stop signs out, none of that. At that point, I said enough is enough.
Snyder says the children he saw inside the bus were scared.
She was screaming at them. There's kids beating on the glass, crying. Like, they're vomiting in the back. They're so upset. They're anxious.
Now, Snyder says he and other parents are waiting for answers from the Lee County School District.
They basically told us to play the phone game on Monday if we wanted to file a complaint. They didn't want to talk to anybody individually at that time.
I reached out to Cape Coral Police Department and Lee County Schools, but I have not heard back. I'm local in Cape Coral, Samantha Romero, NBC2.
Florida Highway Patrol needs your help today.